just nailed the post run inside the blue line. Then at 2:36, Sly Turgeon moves in, scores a pass Clint Malarchuk at the 2:36 mark, and the Whalers win it. The final score, 3-2, and they, well, there's the bench.
Between Montreal and Hartford brings us back to April 23rd of 86.
Greatest goal in Whalers history. Dineen, John Wayne on skates, a hero. He blows around Larry Robinson. This isn't Chris Pronger, folks. This is the real Larry Robinson. Dineen goes upstairs.
Wow. Oh, that is a great one.
He's double teamed. MacDermid controls it. It's poked back to Merzen. Goes over to Lattisor. Randy Lattisor, the wrist shot, deflected, they score! MacDermid, I believe, got it.
Great play by Merzen.
The Bruins took game five, but the Whalers refused to go belly up, and Hartford came back to win game six on Kevin Dineen's overtime.
Moved across center ice by Zalapski. Haller, number 14, faced by Craven. A chance for the first, they score! Corriveau scores, and the Hartford Whalers win!
You look for the guys with the wheels. You look for the guys that can bust through the guy. You know, you got tired guys as it goes on. You know, maybe the guys that aren't great skaters to begin with, you know, they get a little slower as the game goes on.
Chance kept in. Shot, tip, rebound, hit the ball, score!
We will have that game, by the way, on Friday evening, game five of this series. Here's the winner. Rod Brind’Amour gets it. Josef, a former Notre Dame Hound. Brind’Amour, a former Notre Dame Hound. They played together in 1989.
Pandolfo on the left wing. Battaglia on the check in the neutral zone. Carolina's pass does not connect. No icing, though. Brodeur comes out to play it to Niedermeyer. Giunta wheels off the wall. The safe pass, but Mollick steals. He puts score!
Jelinek moves toward the net. Out in front, Svoboda. Vašíček scores! Carolina wins game five in overtime.
Good save in overtime. Now Bill Lindsay and Jeff O'Neill winning it back. Shot, score! Nick Wallin has scored for Carolina. His first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal wins game four.
It's a drop pass, Wallin's shot to Cole. Couldn't get the shot away. We'll try it again. Here's Wallin's shot. Carolina wins in overtime. 2-1. And the Hurricanes have tied the Eastern Conference Finals at one game.
Francis. Nice move to step on Erickson. Francis is in. Tried to make the pass. Got shot. Shot score. It's all over. How do you like that? Jeff O'Neill. And Carolina wins 2-1. They lead the series 2-1. He looks pretty now, Jeff O'Neill.
Back out to Carolina to center. Wraps a puck into the league zone. Erickson back there. And McGillney takes it from him. Throws it behind the net. Vašíček in the shot at center back. They score! I think of Ojelina who knocked it in. And Carolina is in a celebration mode now for sure. The building is shocked with that loose play inside the Leaf line that ends up in the Carolina goal.
Up with Hedigan, racing away to center. Rips it in from there. Rushing for the stop, and Kavanen picks it up and shot it around the net. O'Neill is up there and takes over. Gets it up from the goal. Here's another chance. They score! Ron Francis in front of the net, and Carolina has come in here and stunned this crowd. Stunned everybody.
Moving it off for Corey Stillman. Now Stahl thinks about it. Stillman the one-timer. Oh, on a piece of it. Hedigan traps the zone. Stahl again closing. They look to set up Corey Stillman, who gives it back to Stahl. Stillman again this way. It's Hedigan. Up top for Stahl. A shot.
Is off for Justin Williams. He has to race for it. Ryder beats him to it. In on Caberle, and Caberle stands him up. Canadians on a change. Corey Stillman takes the shot. He scores! What a shot! Corey Stillman from just inside the blue line. and the Carolina Hurricanes have eliminated the Montreal Canadiens.
Took a bump from Martin. Lee trying to peel away from Stillman, pestered enough from behind that the puck came loose at center. Brought back by Brind’Amour, shoved across the Wallin, moving on in, Wallin scores!
Whole year, right from day one, we get a chance in overtime.
By the Devils, it comes back. Brodeur wipes it along. Gianta shies away from Cole. In deep for Staal. Wrap chance denied by Brodeur. Ruttu taken down. And now with it is Joe Corriveau. One-timer Gleason. They score! Hey, hey, what do you say? The Canes win game two in overtime.
And Nick Wallin is a voodoo.
It's defended. Brought in by Samsonov. Sergei Samsonov cuts, walks out in front, Thomas the save, they score! Hey! In. Carolina has won game three! Three! Wallin. This way, Dennis Seidenberg. Stepping in, Whitney. Ray Whitney tees it up, Thomas the save, arena, they score! They score! Who? Scotty Walker is the hero! Carolina is on their way to the Eastern Conference Finals on a goal by Scott Walker with one.
Wilson couldn't get his stick on the puck. Hurricanes keep it alive. Williams towards the net. Score!
They score! Hey, hey, what do you say? The Canes win in overtime. It is seventh heaven. Second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Regained by Pesci. Brett Pesci. Niederreiter in the slot. Goes wide. Staal the force. He scores! Jordan Staal wins it. He'll come away with it. Svechnikov. Across for Slavin. Slavin to Pesci. Pesci wrists one right on Saros. Deflected by Staal. Staal there! He scores! The captain ends it in overtime.
The one that tied the game was a partially won draw, and McGinn, who helped to win it, is again on the ice.
Aho, McGinn and Teravainen up front. Hamilton and Slavin, who connected on the goal. Hamilton with it again. He wrists one. He scores! The series is over! Jacob Slavin sending the Hurricanes into the second round!
Moves it to the circle. They set up Aho! He scores! A power play goal for Sebastian Aho! And it's a 2-1 series lead for Tampa as Carolina picks up the win in game three.